Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic, Gloria Bamboo video. Let's get started. We are not hanging ourselves. Who was Gloria Bamboo? A 20-year-old black woman found hanging in McKinney, Texas. Gloria Bamboo was a 20-year-old black woman who was found hanging in her roommate's garage on July 12. The police department have labeled her death a suicide. Social media users are speculating she may have been lynched, although there are no reports to confirm this. Who was Gloria Bamboo? Gloria Bamboo was a young black woman who was found hanging in her white roommate's garage on July 20 in McKinney, Texas. The McKinney Police Department have ruled her death a suicide. They suspected no foul play in the case. Social media users are speculating that her death may have been a lynching. Another black person found hung. We are not hanging ourselves. Gloria Bamboo and Gloria Bamboo and other added. Bamboo's death is one of several hangings of African Americans who have come out of the U.S. In recent months. There is lynching and going on in America 2020. Why is no one talking about it? This is not a joke or fake news. Gloria Bamboo, say her name, another user demanded. What happened to her? Earlier this week, a Facebook user by the name of Jamila Arnold posted about the death of Gloria Bamboo. Gloria Bamboo, a South African citizen and a resident of McKinney, Texas, was found hung inside her garage. Gloria resided with her roommate, a white male, who found her in the garage. Sunday, July 12, 2020, the post reads, Gloria went missing Thursday and supposedly died in that garage the same day, July 9. Gloria's body was in that garage 3 days, where paper decided and repairs were made. Repairs were made. No one has heard anything about this week. We need to know what happened to Gloria. The post tagged the Collin County and NAACP, the Dallas Morning News, and other media outlets. Arnold's message has been shared over 1,800 times with more than 250 comments. Who is her roommate? The McKinney department noted that Bamboo 20 was found hanging by her 19-year-old male roommate. It did not provide details on when or where she was found. A Twitter account by the handle I am not Janelle posted a statement on behalf of Bamboo's roommate. My friend who also Gloria Bamboo's roommate asked me to make this post on his behalf and share this correct information in regards to her passing. The caption read, the user published a post statement from the unnamed roommate who claimed Bamboo was living with mental health issues like bipolar and anxiety disorders. The roommate also claimed Bamboo was estranged from her family and had recently been fired from her job. The Collin NAACP tweeted at the McKinney Police Department demanding further results from the investigation. they said they would not accept the sole statement from the roommate. And seeking a police, we look forward to the family receiving the results of the autopsy photos from the scene, statement from the roommate, and release of the handwriting analysis of the letter. We will not accept the sole statement from the roommate. We will seek justice. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.